Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. And today I'm going to show you how to create splatter effect in Photoshop. Alright, so let's get started.
Wizbyte Creatives.
The first step is to create a new document by pressing Ctrl or Command plus N. You can also go to File and New. To ensure that your result will look like mine, make the width 1920 pixels and height 1080 pixels. And its resolution 150 pixels per inch. The color mode is RGB and 8 bits per channel. The background color is white. Open the photo. Drag the photo onto the background. Next, we'll separate the subject from its background by making a selection around the subject. There are many ways to do this, but for this example, I'll use the quick selection tool. If you're using this tool as well, makes its radius anywhere between 30 and 40 pixels. Drag the tool over the inside of your subject to select it. To remove areas of the selection, press and hold Alt or Option as you drag over those areas. Click Add Layer Mask. Open the photo. Drag the ink spatter photo onto the background. Set the blending mode to lighten. Rasterize layer and open your eraser tool and pencil picker. I'll make its size 100 pixels, but you can adjust its size if you like. Make its hardness 100%. Pick a hard round point. Make the layer mask thumbnail active. This is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.